You like the new toy? You're being so silly. You like the new toy already? He's usually so shy, but he likes playing with it. It's fun, huh? Smells good. Oh, the monkey head. He just acts so silly when they have the catnip. Here comes somebody. I don't know, I think it's Miko. Maybe he was trying to wrestle with Artie a minute ago. You like it, Artie? Here comes Miko. Like, what are you doing, friend? You're acting so silly. Does it make you act silly? Because I'll wrestle you. I can get you, give you the kick, kick, kick in the head and kick, kick, kick. He always wants to beat up Miko, but he's too nice. But he kind of going crazy on catnip now. Hopefully they're nice to each other. You think you're so cool? I'm cooler. No, I'm cooler. No, I'm cooler. The testosterone's gone, huh? I'll get you. Artie would never dare hit him, would he, usually?
No, not usually.
Like, I'm gonna show that little punk. I'm bigger than him. Artie's way bigger than him, actually. Miko, you better watch it. Artie says, I don't want anybody beating me up anymore. Miko's usually kind of a little, not a bully, but kind of, huh?
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah, he goes around and bugs his friends. Artie says, well, you better learn your place. Cream and Artie are really good friends, but Miko, he has a hard time socially.
Yeah, he does. He's kind of a punk. He's so cute. Yeah,
but he is so cute. What's the matter, Artie? Hey, Artie. Hey. Can you say thanks for watching me? I think I'll go take a nap now.